Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time here, then welcome. So this is a very timely review that I'm doing today. I actually had another video planned to go up, but in light of the fact that Product Junkie Naturals is currently having a really good sale on their website, I'm trying to get as many reviews out as I can while the sale is still active. I'm filming this video on March 4th, and the sale is going to be going all the way through March 22nd. So in addition to another review that I posted recently, their hibiscus and fenugreek leave-in conditioner, you guys know I absolutely love this. This is also in stock on the website right now in the 8-ounce size. So in addition to this product from Product Junkie Naturals, I also wanted to get a review out really quickly for these two that I've been relying on heavily for my fenugreek February challenge, and it is the rosemary matcha green tea castor cream. Delicious. It's in my hair right now. All three of these are kind of sorta in my hair, except for the deep conditioner, but I used all of these yesterday for my hair. My hair is actually still wet. You can kind of still see the product residue that is still drying, or trying to dry, on this side. This side is almost kind of sort of getting there. It's a little damp, but I used all of these for my wash day. So in addition to the rosemary green tea castor cream, I'm also going to be reviewing the fenugreek and burdock root Ayurvedic deep conditioner, which is protein free. Very nice. So let's start with the deep conditioner. I actually filmed this review back in October as far as the putting the product on my hair portion of the video. So we're going to cut to that now, and then we'll get into some further details about the deep conditioner after. Ashley here, and by current I mean in February. I filmed the first part of this video back in, oh my goodness, I think October, before I straightened my hair. But this is all now post straightening, post trim, kind of sort of cut that I did, and I just wanted to do like an updated, more current version for the rest of this review. So right now I am doing my fenugreek February challenge, and this is actually my first full wash day doing it, and it is going so well. My hair is so happy. But I have the Product Junkie Naturals deep conditioner in my hair right now, and I just thought it'd be kind of cool to see what my hair is thinking of it now, since it's kind of been through straightening and a trim and all that stuff. And oh my goodness, one of the things I do a lot of the time when I am deep conditioning is I will kind of twist the sections together just so they can just love on each other and take in even more of that goodness. Super duper juicy. And this is a protein free deep conditioner. This is all coming from Moisture. And as I mentioned in my fenugreek February kickoff video, fenugreek is known to soften hair as well as provide shine. And of course, the product is still in my hair, but we will see what it looks like once I rinse everything out. But I think it's gonna be even better as far as my results than the first time that I use this product. I thought that'd be really interesting to kind of see the comparison of what my results are now with this deep conditioner. Ends are looking good still. As far as the texture of the product goes, it's very creamy. It's almost like a creamy body butter. It's not thin and loose like a lot of other deep conditioners that my hair tends to adore. But unlike some other products that are a bit on the thicker side, it sinks into my hair very well. And even though it is protein free, I feel that because it has so many good Ayurvedic ingredients mixed in with the moisturizers, the humectants, and the oils, it helps to fortify my hair and it helps to decrease breakage more so than some other deep conditioners. Because throughout the time period that I have been doing my hair since I straightened it, I have not done my hardcore protein treatment, which is the Afagy 2-Minute Reconstructor, not the two-step one, but the 2-Minute product from Afagy is the strongest protein product that I have, and I have not used it on my hair since back in October before I strayed. So these different products that have Ayurvedic ingredients have really been helping to decrease the amount of breakage that I would normally have even without using that protein treatment, which I have definitely appreciated. And it's so moisturizing that it helps to guard it from getting dried out, which can lead to breakage, which is very important because we are still technically in winter. The ingredients are really good, just like everything from Prada Junkie Naturals. We've got Behentrimonium methyl sulfate, which is a really nice conditioning agent. Argan oil, third ingredient, yes please. Unrefined shea butter. I think that's where we get the texture of this product. I hope that I haven't looked at that footage yet because I'm filming this part, then I'm gonna edit it and get it up tomorrow, hopefully. But the product itself is, as I mentioned, it's not loose. It's pretty thick, and that's because shea butter is the fourth ingredient, but it moves through my hair very well. But even though shea butter is a notoriously heavy butter, being in this deep conditioner doesn't lead it to just sit on top of my hair like some other products. Castor oil, sweet almond oil, panthenol, eucalyptus essential oil, fenugreek, of course. And as always, I'll have the full ingredient list for this one and the rosemary matcha green tea castor cream down in the description box. But yeah, absolutely love it. It's all gone. It smells like lemongrass. So speaking of the rosemary matcha green tea castor cream, I think I've gone through two of these maybe in 2021 alone. I used it last night, technically this morning, to do my hair as well because I was doing my hair until like 5 in the morning. So I just have a few little remnants, and yes, I will be scraping the bottom to get these little morsels before I put it in my empty stash. I'm just gonna call it the rosemary castor cream for short, but I've been using that as my only styling product throughout the whole month of February. No gel, I'm a gel girl, but I don't have any gels that had fenugreek in them. I was really relying on this product to not only moisturize my hair, because it's still very dry and cold here, starting to get a little bit better, but not only to do that, but because I needed some hold for my styles. I'm not someone who can get away with using a leave-in conditioner as a solo. I need some type of holding product or else my hair is going to tangle and mat. I need a holding product to set my curls or set my style if I'm doing a set of twists. No matter what I'm doing, I need something. My hair doesn't do well with just moisturizers alone. I've got to have something, some type of binding agent. But this definitely came through for sure. Not only is it incredibly moisturizing, I've used this product underneath my gels previously before doing this challenge to use just as an extra layer of moisture over a leave-in conditioner and under a gel, and kind of like a little sandwich. It was like gel, this, then a leave-in conditioner, just to give me that extra oomph that I needed for my hair to be very, very saturated in moisture. So I'm going to cut to doing my hair last night so you guys can get a better sense of the texture of this, because as I mentioned, it is all gone. The castor cream actually kind of reminds me a little bit of this deep conditioner in that they're not loose. They're both a little bit on the thicker side. So with that being said, neither of them gives you immediate slip, but they're both so moisturizing that they help to remove those really bad tangles from my hair. Just in the sheer amount of moisture that they give you, they soften my hair to the point where I can move through my tangles much, much easier. So what they may lack in immediate slip when you apply them to your hair, they more than make up for it in the amount of moisture. As I mentioned, this is a really nice versatile product. You can use it as a styler on your hair. You can also use it as a moisturizer underneath a gel and after you apply your leave-in, but you can also use it on dry hair to smooth frizzies. previous videos that I don't really have the best luck with edge control. I can count on like two fingers the edge controls that I've had any success using on my actual edges, but my hair just doesn't like them for some reason. I think it's the texture. Most of them are very just, I don't know, rubbery and gummy and weird sometimes. But using this, the fact that it is a heavier product but it also has that moisture, helped to smooth my frizz really well while moisturizing at the same time. We've got distilled water, castor infused rosemary, fenugreek, burdock root, cocoa butter. We've got our BTMS, that Bahentian ammonium methyl sulfate, sweet almond oil, mango butter. And as I mentioned, it does not have the type of hold that I would find in a gel, so I wouldn't be able to use this for a wash and go. It's been doing its thing for twists. You guys know that twists are probably the style that I wear my hair in the most. I'm going to show you what my twist out looked like in the previous wash day to this one, so that you can see the amount of definition and hold that this product it gave my hair after I took that twist out. So this is another favorite. Whenever I start to travel again, this is a product that I would definitely take with me because I can use it in so many different ways. As far as the scent for this one, I can definitely smell the cocoa butter in it. Cocoa butter is in the top six of the ingredient list, I think maybe top five, so I definitely get that fragrance. I wanted to make sure I got these reviews out really soon in the month of March because they are having that really nice sale over at Product Junkie Naturals. They're going to be closed down for the next few months all the way until sometime near summer. Then they're going to be reopening again, and that's when they're going to be having their $5 sale. So if I hear anything between now and then, I'll let you guys know over on the community tab. I think even when they do that sale, they have the majority of the whole website on sale, but not everything is $5, but a good amount of stuff will be based on what I've seen in the past. But as far as this sale that's going on right now, up to everything is 40% off, which is really great. So something really cool that they do that I haven't seen anyone else let you do, and me as a shopper, I appreciate this because it is so rare. In addition to the sale that they're having, you can also use my code ASHKEN20 to get an additional 15% off on top of the sale. So if you see something that's like 40% off, you can actually get it for 55% off by using my code. I love that they let you do that because so many places, if you'll try to use a code on a sale, like for example, Express. I love Express, it is my favorite store. If they have a sale and then you put in a code for an additional percentage off or an additional whatever off, they're like, do not pass go, it's not happening. Sometimes it has happened. I don't know if it's on purpose or what, but sometimes it has, and those are great times. But overwhelmingly, if you guys are shopping, you guys know that if you see a sale, they will rarely let you use another discount on top of like a sale. So I love that they do that. So you can use my code to save some extra money. At the time that I'm filming this video, because I just checked the website, the Hibiscus and Fenugreek Leave-In Conditioner is still in stock. It was sold out previously, but it came back, so it's still available. The Rosemary Matcha Green Tea Castor Cream is still in stock. But the deep conditioner, the fenugreek and burdock root Ayurvedic deep conditioner, is sold out right now. Any of these pique your interest and they happen to sell out, just check the website up until March 22nd to see if they come back in stock. Thank you all so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed this review. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. That helps out my channel big time. And if you haven't subscribed already, please do so as well. That would be awesome. Let me know if you have any plans to get anything for the Product Junkie Naturals sale. And again, if stuff is selling out, just check the website periodically. Thanks again, guys. Hope everyone is doing well, and I will see you in my next video. Take care. Bye.